Okay. Hazme. Yasmin. Yasmin. Yüzden pasma. One three seven one eight five one. Second, N capital or small? Okay. Okay, then password. Ma'am, it is loading right now. Hello, ma'am. Ma'am. I am testing my microphone by recording my voice.
Which sentence best describes this picture? A.
The woman is texting with her right hand.
B.
The woman is calling from home.
C.
The woman is talking to an important client.
D.
The woman is worried because she just received bad news.
Which sentence best describes this picture? A.
The woman who is sitting down is initiating the meeting.
Can you try this, please?
B.
The woman who is sitting down is about to start a conference call.
C.
The woman who is standing up is listening to a presentation.
D.
The woman who is standing up is listening to feedback.
I've got too much work to do and not enough time to do it.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Go to that lunch portal again.
Which sentence best correlates with the picture? A. All three trends show a roughly similar development. B. Two of the trends develop similarly, whereas the third is wildly different. C. Only one graph shows a marked decline over the complete range. D. The closing tendency is that of fluctuation. Which sentence best describes this picture? A.
The train is at maximum capacity for commuters.
B.
It depicts a commuter train whose passengers are deboarding at the train's final destination.
C.
It depicts a commuter train approaching the first stop of its morning rush hour route.
D.
This congested car has reached its final destination.
Which sentence best describes this picture? A.
The women are returning from a company presentation.
B.
The women are arguing about the new budget proposal.
C.
The women are disappointed about the feedback on their budget proposal.
D.
The women are looking at presentation slides from their colleague.
If we offer you delivery within a fortnight, can you guarantee upfront payment?
I'm willing to meet you halfway.
If we offer you delivery within a fortnight, can you guarantee upfront payment?
I'm willing to meet you halfway.
We launched that website. Close that.
Which sentence
Open
best reflects what the woman who is writing might be saying?
A.
She might be saying that after many months
Close
of negotiating, she is relieved
Open
to finally seal the deal.
B.
She might be saying that after many months of negotiating, she refuses to sign the contract.
C.
She might be saying that after many months of negotiating, she is concerned that their needs will not be met with this contract.
D.
She might be saying that after many months of negotiating, she still needs more clarification before she can agree to the terms.
Okay, now open that again. I may lose the name.
It's essential that we send this to the printer by 5 p.m., otherwise we won't get the brochures in time.
We're a bit short on time since Paul is sick today. Do you think we can ask Marita for her assistance for a few hours?
Good idea. Let's do that. It's essential that we send this to the printer by 5 p.m., otherwise we won't get the brochures in time.
We're a bit short on time since Paul is sick today. Do you think we can ask Marita for her assistance for a few hours?
Good idea. Let's do that.
I'm having trouble accessing the video conference. Can you help me? I'm having trouble accessing the video conference. Can you help me?
The airport office is the best because it has separate rooms for each team.
But there's not enough parking space. I prefer the city center office.
The airport office is the best because it has separate rooms for each team.
But there's not enough parking space. I prefer the city...
I'm going to need the report by Wednesday for the management meeting. I can't plan the milestones without transparency on this, and 3 months seems like an unusually long time. Lisa, can you please try to work out what is going on with the translators? Maybe we put a bit of pressure on them to do it quicker.
We need to be aware of the risk we take on if we force them to do it faster. Faster means lower quality, and that would negatively affect our reputation.
I'm going to need the report by Wednesday for the management meeting. I can't plan the milestones without transparency on this, and 3 months seems like an unusually long time. Lisa, can you please try to work out what is going on with the translators? Maybe we put a bit of pressure on them to do it quicker.
We need to be aware of the risk we take on if we force them to do it faster. Faster means lower quality, and that would negatively affect our reputation.
Which sentence best describes this picture?
A.
A decision is being made that requires input by more than one person.
B.
Teamwork is not of value among this group of colleagues.
C.
Not more than one person can view the monitor at a time.
D.
Collaboration is something that is not valued in the organization.
The risk that you're the fastest growth flyer medical equipment in the United States.
That's true. We still have much growth to do before we are as large as the major companies field.
Last week that your company was the fast growing flyer of medical equipment in the United States.
That's true, but we still have much more growing to do before we are as large as the major companies in the field.
What do you think is the best way to deal with this problem? What do you think is the best way to deal with this problem?
Okay, so Rameshwar, I will be putting you in 10:30 a.m. Your test will be rescheduled to 10:30 to 11:30 today. Just I'll write it down. One second.
I am testing my microphone by recording my voice.
Rameshwar, you have to join the meeting by 10:15. Have a better internet connection, clear your browser history. Yeah, join by 10:15 today.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. You can leave this meeting. Make your system ready for that.
We learned a lot with the business conference and we enjoyed seeing our colleagues. We thought the session on how to measure inventory turnover was just perfect. I heard my old boss, Joy Brown, say she thought the bookkeeping presentation was boring. I said, why do you think that? She said, he should have you visual ads. At one meeting, the chairperson did a talk about the future.
Excuse me, do you have the time?
Excuse me, do you have the time?
What does she do?
What does she do?
Do you mind if I smoke? Do you mind if I smoke?
Do you find smoke? Do you find the right smoke? In this and this, I do.
Could you expand on that?
What does that mean?
Could you expand on topic?
What does that mean?
Could you end that topic? What does it mean?
What's your main concern about the proposal? What's your main concern about the proposal?
What's your main concern about the proposal?
What is your favorite part of your job? Why do you enjoy it?
The favorite part of my job is that I would like to interact with the people and meet new interesting people. Because I am very fond of meeting people and for teaching and for taking some knowledge from them. So I am just enjoying my job very well because I know how to make new friends and how to interact with people. And I would like to interact with the new people and making friends and making videos of that. Shooting blogs and shooting technical video, and I am also very fond of teaching, so I would like to teach people in my free times as well.
What is an important difficult decision you have made? Did you make the right choice? Why or why not?
The difficult I have made that I have to join the Wipro company. As earlier, I have appeared for many of the companies and I got selected in that company as well. But I would like to join Wipro because it is one of the greatest MNC which I have ever seen because of its market capitalization.
What was your favorite school subject when you were a student? Why?
My favorite school subject was maths. Because I really enjoy it. There were many math teachers in my school and they teach the math like games. So we have come in love with our mathematics subjects and we really enjoyed it a lot. And this is the reason I have joined diploma in computer science with mathematics as a course subject. And now I am teaching mathematics as well.
Talk about one or two product brands that are popular in your country. Why is the product popular?
One of the most popular products in my country is Boat's company earphone. The company produces a very high quality earphone with lots of specifications, which a user enjoys a lot and very less cost, which helps a large number of users to buy that product and enjoy their life. I am also going to buy that product. And the second, I am just going to explain only one, that product, Boat's earphone. It has become a most popular brand in India only in 5 years and has become the most successful business ever. Hello ma'am. Hello ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I have submitted the test. Can I leave the meeting?
You have finished already?
Yeah.
Okay, you can leave. Do you see the confirmation on your screen?
Yes ma'am, it is in your test has been completed. Thank you for submitting.
Okay, then you can leave.
Okay.
You can leave the meeting.
Okay, thank you.